Twin receivers to the left, one to the right for the French Camp Academy Panthers. They're at the 45-yard line of the Stringer Red Devils. Here's the toss out the box. Can't get away. Ball is loose. And I think the Red Devils got it. Hagen Box did make the catch, man. He was able to do that. But Anthony Moore.
That's right.
Rustled it loose.
He sure did. Moore gets a run in a little quick screen, the jet screen. Moore has already recognized and beat the block of the French Camp receiver, strips it loose and recovers it himself, giving him a tackle, a forced fumble, and a fumble recovery if you want. All of that and more. Good play by number one there. Let's see what they can do on offense starting already across the 50.